Like the stupid thing keeps freezing. The website, it keeps freezing. Oh boy. A lot relaunching. I'm gonna try, I guess. Skip the dishes. Damn. I'll probably have to wait till like 10 o'clock. Dude, I've been saying that forever. 1 hour after the other. It actually says the money was transferred into my thing though. Wait a minute, why? There we go. What was I doing again? Oh yeah, seeing what I can disenchant. I'll disenchant that, thank you very much. I will disenchant that, thank you very much. Right, I need 3 spider egg. I have spider eggs, right? Fur plates, I believe. I'm interested to see how this looks, this Bosmer cape. Bum 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 bum. I tell you right now, when it comes to eating tonight and like getting the pizza, definitely did not turn out the way I wanted it to. Hanging moss, gold ingots. I I know I have hanging moss. I picked up a bunch of it in some Nordic ruins in the past. There it is. Hanging moss. I can make the fur plates. I think it was two. Might have been three. And the gold ingot, which I have sitting right here. The only reason why I'm doing this is because I'm getting sick of the cape that I have, and I'm hoping this one has like a different look. Hold on. I can't tell. But you know what? It'll work. Okay. Jewels and amulets go here. Quest item. Quest item. While I'm here, I might as well grab Daedra Heart in here? No. I might as well go ahead and make some healing potions. File save, system load. Oh, I found that. I love how it's a weak potion of health, but it's like 46 points of health healed. It's funny because that's like a third, or that's like a quarter of my health almost. All right, let's go ahead and make our way over to you. Wait, run. Nope, actually we could go back to Winterhold. Because in Winterhold there's a trader who can do everything.
Think us all lawless beasts.
Can I help you?
Hard to believe I ever complained about Riften being cold.
I'll sell just about anything if it's worth my time. Keep that in mind, will you? Very funny. I'm sure you... So I'll... I do what's necessary so we can get by. Have to, since I can't count on my brother for anything. If you're looking for Ranmir, he's either passed out in bed or working on winding up that way.
I'm trying to sell something to you, actually.
My brother's a good for nothing. Wasn't options were in short. Without the coin to pack up and leave, I decided to take to trading.
God damn it. Guess I gotta fast travel to Whiterun. Sag, dude, Sag. I got a bunch of stuff I need to sell. I thought I could sell it all to her. Damn it.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Everything's for sale. Take a look.
Spellbinder runic boots. Okay. I forgot to put all this away. I was just thinking, in order for me to take this out of my inventory, I would need to go back home, but I don't really want to make that trip. Then I realized I got all these ingots still sitting on me. I guess I gotta make that trip anyway.
Do come back.
Thanks anyways, bruh. The reason why I'm not selling that staff is because it's got a specific name attached to it. So I'm thinking that actually might be... If I ever find a house that's different than Hendraheim that has literally every space available in the game to actually put up like weapons that like special weapons that you find and stuff like that, and that seems to be one of them, I want to have that available. I also forgot to see. Can you come here, Lydia? I actually want to see, like, your armor.
Still here.
Is what?
I am at your command.
26, 20, 20, 53.
Let's get going then.
26, 20, 20, 53. Steel plate armor is 53. Ebony and Quicksilver, though. Silver ingots. Quicksilver. Gold. Oh, excuse me. What a really cool armor sets. For heavy armor, I must say. So I can make the hedge knight armor gold for her, gold ingot. Quicksilver, silver. It'd be better if I made this actually 5 fur plate. I have one quicksilver ingot and one silver ingot and one silver ore. Set of armor. 2020. Werewolf pelt. I think I used that to make leather or a fur plate or something. That's 29. What is she wielding?
Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
26. 26, 2020.
Let's get going then.
Werewolf pelt. Yeah, I used it. Damn. Or for a plate, and she could have pretty much a full set of that. Seven.
I've got your back. I am at your command. Let's get going then.
Where do I have two? Bro, I've used up like so much of my crap already. There, now I can make. The gloves and the boots, at least.
Still here. How can I serve you, my Thane?
I want to take this back.
Let's get going, then.
So that I can upgrade this crap.
I've got your back.
Okay, what about shield? Snow bear shield. Forty-one, and I need 3 firewood. Easy enough. Lydia, I'm making you a full new set of armor and a new shield. Bam. As for a weapon, Nordic Mace, 16.
I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Let's see. You're already 16.
Let's get going, then.
What do I need to upgrade this? Ebony ingot, of course. Do I have? No, it doesn't look like I have. If I can upgrade this, this will be better. What do I need to upgrade it? Oh, he would ask for a quicksilver ingot. And to make quicksilver, I need... two quicksilver ore, which I don't have. Alright, well, she can keep what she has then.
I've got your back. How can I serve you, my Thane?
Wait a minute. Damn, 48?
I'm right behind you. I am at your command.
Ready for a new set of armor, my lady? There's your Imperial Ebony Sword. And here's your new armor. That's 10 armor increased off of the last shield she had.
You lead, I'll follow.
Heavy target shield. You're telling me I can't? You know what? That's okay. Because I'll just put this on display then. I'll just put the armor on display, the orcish armor. I have some work to do, see you later. Alright, CGI, thanks for coming by and chilling. Whoa, what the heck? Why did it put it there? Oh, well, that's weird. Okay, we're gonna reload. Because now I can't even use that weapon rack for some reason. Yeah, thanks for coming by and chilling out. I appreciate that, CGI. Hope you have a good work session. This is so weird. It like literally doesn't want to place it on a rack or anything. There we go. Actually, it's not uncommon to have some firewood right by the front door. Okay. Yeah, I need to go put this stuff away. It's about to storm out here, Lydia. Change my mind. I want all that stuff here. Where does the coral dragon claw take us? Yingle barrel, where is that again? That's all the way in West Bubble Fluck. All right. I want to check out that Nordic. Like ruin over there in the distance when we went to Sarthal. Who the hell was that running away? All right, come on, Lydia. Let's roll. We got a stone over here. And we've also got a cave, too. Tower. Those under the sign of the tower have the option to automatically open expert or lower locks. You may only have one sign blessing at a time. That's actually kind of lame. The flag right there. Oh, no, this isn't gonna end well. There was water. Thank God for that. I bet you this is like a treasure thing here. Knights of the Nine. Some nice little treasure. I don't have Lydia, but that is okay. Nice. How many pelts did I get? How many pelts was that? That's one. I don't recall me ever coming here either before, so I'm anxious to see what this is. One trinket. Yngvild discovered. Okay, before I go in there. Those sounds are the worst. I think those are goblins, no? That dude that did that down there? If I'm not mistaken. Hello, Lydia.
Got a bad feeling about this.
As you should, Lydia, but you're the tank, so you need to be on point. To make sure okay, we're gonna take those arrows because we're gonna need them. I had to make sure I took care of the archer first, or else that would have been some major damage on us. I'm so sorry. My god. That ghost deals some damn damage, dude. Damn it.
Ugh.
Yes, get wrecked. Okay, and we leveled up. What do I put this perk into? Block, maybe? Time slows down if you are blocking during an enemy's power attack. While blocking with a shield or a weapon, arrows do half damage. Arrows that hit the shield do no damage. In a feat, you may retaliate with increased strength. Yes. That's the way. Whoa! Did Lydia take out both of them? She's a beast, dude. Ooh. I'll take that because I might be able to melt that down. Ectoplasm. All right. Arondil's journal, day one. It seems the Cretans of Dawnstar are not quite as foolish as I had surmised. They found my experimentations and, needless to say, were not pleased with what they saw. No matter, my work can only flourish without the distractions of living amongst the unenlightened. I have found a cave off to the north coast of Skyrim that will be more than sufficient for my continued studies. The ruins of Yngveld should hold the materials I need to learn more about about reanimating and enslaving the dead. On a personal note, I will miss the young maidens of Dawnstar. Such beauty was intoxication. I often found my thoughts wandering around them, imagining secret encounters between myself and one or two of the local girls. Damn. Okay, what's next? We can go this way. Bear's having a hard time getting around in these halls here and stuff. I guess that's it for this room. Wait, what's this? Interesting. Seems like a door or something there. Could be wrong. Could be way wrong. Okay. Oh, I'm getting tired. Probably because I don't have any food in my system. Oh. Oh. Sorry, I just wanna